sur une voiture.
What's that doing with the lines?
Oh, it means it's overexposed.
You're overexposed.
Okay.
I know.
Emmett
was almost overexposed.
Was he?
Yeah.
Was it pulling his pants?
Oh, jeez, yeah. Yeah, did you see him coming out of his pants? Well, no. He said underwear.
Wait, which ones? Papa.
What happened to you? You got hit on the cheek, but you're being so brave.
Nice job. Up your shooting. Up your foot back in. Otherwise, you're going to get a big pile up right here.
All done, bud. That's it. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Let's get your stuff. Yeah, you want to get your stuff? Get your stuff. What?
I'm not really happy.
You're what?
I'm not really happy.
Oh, why? Are you gonna miss it?
No, it's just, it's not I'm sad that somebody did something to me. It's just I wanna go home.
Oh, I know how you feel. I wanna go home too. Hey, I love you. Proud of you. Look at that. Sitting on my knee. What's wrong with you, little one? Oh, look. You got snacks.
One, two, three.
Remember what I told you about not moving too much too, okay?
Yes.
All right, Emmett, go ahead.
Hello, guys. Today we are in the end, and we are in creative mode. We are just walking around, and we.
Alright, anyway, so, let's do what we were gonna do, okay?
Oh my gosh! What did you give me?
Nothing.
Nothing? Emmett?
Nothing but cakes, that's
Hello.
You're guarding it?
Yes. So, you have to know the secret password.
Is I love you?
No.
Happy Mother's Day?
Yes.
Yes. Can I have a hug? Ow! I'm all lit, huh? Yes, I know. Thank you, bud. Oh, that looks beautiful. Did you help make it?
Yes.
Oh, look at the little heart-shaped bread. That's so cute. Thank you, Daddy.
And look, Daddy put this the egg in the
I see that.
And love it. Look at this.
Oh, what does it say?
It says, Happy Mother's Day, love 20. 19 and...
Yep, and should we see the front?
Yes. You are my sunshine.
Is there a song that goes with that?
Yeah, it goes like this. I'm going to sing it to you right now. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take my precious mommy away.
I loved it, Emmett. Thank you.
A little poop face guy to commemorate today because Emmett pooped in his pants.
I was scared once you said it.
It's okay, we're good. Look at Mike, look at the guy I made. Look at him. Oh, that's her. Okay, go to the door. Go to the door.
Papa, I hear you.
Oh, no, thank you. Hi, cutie pie.
Here you go. And now we're going to show you something.
Okay, I got Grandma Kathy on the phone. Grandma, can I call you right back?
I'm going to show you something.
All right, love you. Bye.
Come here. Look at the cupcake.
Is that a Minecraft cupcake?
I think.
Or the little marshmallow man. He's the marshmallow. How cute. Did you make him?
No. Daddy did.
Daddy did? And Daddy remembered to write in the card? Daddy, this is so special.
Emma, did you pick everything out?
Yes.
You did?
Yes.
These are so beautiful. I need to get the vase for them.
I wish you would have had these.
Aw, thank you, buddy. I so appreciate
Please
that.
Please don't kiss me.
I'm going to have to.
Oh, no!
You again. I just love you so much.
I like your necklace.
Thanks, a student gave this to me.
Thank you, sweetie pie. I love you.
Now tell her what you want.
I want a cupcake.
Oh, of course. Of
there's
course.
Just two, I think.
You can eat a whole one. I ate a whole cake from nothing but cakes at recess or at lunch.
I'm just gonna.
Let me see what you got.
Ew, okay. So gross.
So I asked these two guys, I said, hey, does anybody need to use the bathroom? Because it's going to be a while. Both of them. No, nobody does. Nobody. And let's see. What? What'd you just do? Emma, what'd you do? You had to do what?
You know, when you said...
I jinxed it.
Anyone have to go pee, I thought, you know it's going to happen in 7 minutes.
I jinxed it.
I thought, well, he has a good bladder, except he didn't go at lunch either. What, Bubs?
I gotta go poop.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Put it on the grass. I'm just gonna put it on the ground. It's
here. You made one so far? You've been here for like 15
minutes.
No, I've
made like five and he keeps popping them right here.
Oh, did you throw them at mom, Emmett?
What?
Did you throw them at mom?
No, because I don't want her to get wet or like. Okay, thank you.
Do you have to have a robe on with the grass underneath it?
Yeah, it was cold.
What does the red one mean?
Oh, I finally got some use out of some stuff from my wood shop.
What does the red one mean? What's the
Don't
red
touch them, they are wet. Whatever you want.
What does the red mean?
It means bad and the green means good.
Oh.
Well,
wait, then since
Tree's
the
growing
red
back.
Is red, then that means it could be like 50,000. This one is just one score.
Uh-huh.
Hi, Sam. I'm getting ready. Ready?
Yeah. Hey, that was a good turn. Nice.
Oh, man.
That's a bad idea.
Okay, feed me now.
One more. Can you stop? First time doing sushi with Emmett.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This is like the stuff that Grandpa gets you. You just take a bite of it.
Like the meat?
Mm-hmm. Oh. The special meat?
Is this like the special meat?
Uh-huh. I'm proud of you for trying it.
Okay, just I can't pick it up. How about
it's a little tricky, huh?
It needs two hands.
There.
Check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck.